What's up, everybody? It's Jacob here from QuantLasers, and this is our 3-Minute Thursday. Welcome to our company based in the heart of Europe. In Slovakia, we do design, manufacturing, and assembly. Today, I would like to share with you details about the new version of our motorized dichroic filters. Motorized dichroic filters offer a quick and easy color alignment without need to open a laser projector. During the past few years, all the atom and spectrum systems could be factory fitted with the set of motorized dichroic filters, allowing their users to align color electronically, either from Bion software or from built-in FB4 control interface. This has been proven to be an excellent tool for many laserists, as it makes the beam alignment easy and accessible at any time. Maybe this has happened to you too. You installed your laser somewhere on a truss. You start a laser and find that the colors are not completely aligned. Share your story with me in the comment section down below. The newly developed version of dichroic mounts comes with some significant improvements over the original design, making this tool even more sophisticated in three ways. 1. The movement resolution is 3 times finer, allowing for superfine alignment even on long-distance projections. 2. High operational reliability due to new construction where there is no pressure occurring on the motor shaft. This assembly is virtually fail-proof. And 3. A manual alignment. In emergencies, it is also possible to align the filters manually with a 2mm hex key. The new dichroic filters are currently available for all Atom, Spectrum, LD, RGBY and LD RGBY systems. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give us a like. If you have any question or input, leave us your comment down below, or you can contact me directly on jake@quant.sk. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our channel and see you in the next episode.